piano. Wow! Welcome back to my channel. It's Ashley in the UK, reacting to the videos that you guys recommend. But before we get started, please don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe and follow me to all my social media account so that we can all be friends. Okay. Alright guys, so in today's video, it's going to be my first time reacting to Koji Tamaki with his performance as Sintai Chi. Sorry guys if I don't pronounce that right, okay? So it's live 1987 Budokan, Japan. Okay, so this was a live performance on 1987. Oh my god. I was born on 1986, so I was just like what? Maybe less than a year or 1 year old on this performance. I can feel now 1980s vibes on this one. Oh my god! Let's do it! Oh my god, it's a big voice. You can tell I'm the man. Oh my god, I love it. Oh, what a very, very energetic start. You know, I'm loving it already. I'm really, really like, it's one of the best performance I could get, you know, to react. Woo! Energy of this song, and I love his energy. He's very, very how can I say it, like, yeah, you know, like it's giving me the good vibes already, this song. Especially like 1980s music, you know, you have to be very entertaining and energetic, and this one is kind of like a hit, you know. It really reminds me of some of the songs. I could not exactly remember what are they, but he's on fire. Right now. He's so good. I feel like I'm in the actual concert. you know, I can feel the energy, I can feel him, you know, it's like on fire, like, whew, my God, I just love the intensity of his performance, you know, he is like one of those, yes, you know, I can make everyone dance, you know, and sing with me. He's got a good control of his audience because his personality is like, whew, you know, like, yes, he's so good in leading, you know, it's just, oh, he's got the charm, you know, and the voice and everything. He's very talented. With my God, you know what, guys? Even so, it's so cold right now here in the UK because it's going to snow. That performance, that song makes me sweat. Honestly, it's full of energy, and you know what I mean about energy, it's like waking you up, you know, giving you that vibes. It's just making you feel alive. He is so good. He's one of the best I've ever come across with. You know, I want to know more about him. Those kind of music and performance, I love them, you know, because they are giving me a reason, you know, to be happy. It's like, it's just making me like, whoa, you know, your energy is rising. And I love that because so nice to have that energy, you know. I just love it. I really enjoyed it. It was so amazing. He has a great voice, a nice, a great moves as well. It's just so beautiful to watch him. It's very entertaining and it's just one of the best. I just love everything about it. And the audience as well. You can see the audience, you know, like, yes, you know, really enjoying it. It's one of the best. Okay, guys, so I hope you guys enjoy this video, and please don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe, and I'm looking forward to read all your comments. Okay, guys, please comment down below and let me know more about this singer and this performance. Okay, guys, thank you so much. See you again next time. Thank you. Bye.